Hello YouTube, my dear subscribers, welcome back to another episode of Jumper 2. So we have finally conquered the caves and have reached the factory. Last time we already collected the blue orb, so now let's head for the red one. I hope that playing the factory will actually be more fun than the caves, because the caves were no fun to play. Of course, few levels, but all in all, not so much fun. Okay, let's go through here, jump over, jump through. There should drop a little more down, okay, okay. Okay, should work, there we go. Here we have to make our double jump, jump over, get the arrow, duck. And jump through, okay. So now running jump. And there we go. Red orb achieved. And speedrun 17 seconds. Could be faster, I guess. We can make it in 15 or less. There we go. Yeah, I guess less than 15. Maybe not. Ah, mistake, yeah. Should have dropped more down to not hit my head on the ceiling. There we go. That looked very smooth. Drop down, get that, jump up. 13 seconds. I mean, in average, the first level is always good, right? Then you keep on going and it's just getting worse. So so what we have to do here? These robots are gonna spawn. Okay. Also, to actually get through the electric current over there, we have to stand on top of one of these bots, right? Okay. Ah, okay, get it. Got it. Bigger jumps right here. Oh, it's a max jump. Fully max jump. Oh, okay. Duck it. Jump over. Oh, so we actually have to jump off before this bot is gonna drop, otherwise we don't have our second jump. Alright. I mean, yeah, I should make this either way with a fast double jump or with a wall jump. I think I'm more comfortable with this wall jump. Can you come here, Mr. Bot? Okay. Get over here. Oh. And it wasn't that simple. There we go. Oh no, not this stage. This stage is horrible. Let's collect our red orb first and make a speedrun, and then we will see how we manage to do that. Can I? Oh, not that simple. Mr. Bob. Is the game freezing again? Seems like it, right? Maybe it's just me. Oh, I have to get my red orb again. Ah, forgot. I forgot to get my red orb. By the way, I'm sorry not for uploading yesterday. What I'm doing up in there, that's even more hard. If they would have placed the red orb right there, oh my god, it would be so hard to get. How lucky. Yeah, okay. But I'm sorry for not uploading yesterday. We were watching DSDS. In TV, that's like a sequel of, I don't even know how it's called, America Looking for Talent or something, but just the, I think one mistake, just the German version, you know. And it was very interesting to watch. And then at the end of the day, I was so tired, not in mood to make a video because I'm sick anyways, right? So I thought, yeah, I will rest one day, get well, and make maybe two videos. We will see. I guess I will make two. By the way, how do you guys like this game? My wife, she's not that impressed. Maybe I'm the only one who has some sympathy for this game. Not sure. How can you miss that arrow? How's it even possible to miss that arrow? Leave a comment below if you like this game or not. Okay, let's do it. Again, I have to make the jump before I actually get the arrow. Why am I struggling so much to get this one? Let's do it like that again. Yeah, it's much easier. I should stick to one of my strategies, right? Okay. No, not like that. Wall jump, then do like that. Okay. Throw up, wall jump, land on top of the bot, and now drop it. There we go. I think this you can do in 11 seconds. I'm not sure how much, I mean, how precise we have to play this. How fast and precise. Because you need a total time of 19 minutes. And we are in which chapter now? I forgot. Sixth one, right? Sixth one? No. But I can remember that you had to be quite fast. So, I mean, we finished the first two levels of the factory quite fast. So let's end it right here. If you liked the video, hit the like button, subscribe, hit the bell for future uploads, and I will see you in the next episode. Bye bye.